And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Here's Chicago. They're on a 16-5 run. Good drive. Oh, wow. It's a beautiful jam.
That is not possible. Is that possible?
I think it is, Greg. Not probable, but like possible, like you said. Now, here's Bitt. He's running closer. Here's Stojakovic. Shots good. Brown making the play. Stojakovic has got 9 points now in just the second half. Good drive by Jordan. Rebound by the Kings. Milicic has got 11 rebounds in the game. A floater. The shot's good from Kristen.
He knew what he wanted to do all along.
The teardrop. That is good. And the Bulls lead has cut down to 6 in the bucket from Bibby.
And as much offense as we saw earlier, I mean, we'll see it even more of it here now, late in the game. What is this, February? Feels like an all-star game has broken out. Neither side willing or able to stop the other.
Sacramento with the ball. Fires it up. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. Here's Jordan. Rebounded by Milicic. Over to the left wing. Kept alive. Second shot opportunity. That's tipped. And he recovers it. That's tipped. And so it looks like the Kings will take possession.
Timeout
called by the Kings. They're down by 8. 23 seconds left in the fourth. What do you think, guys?
Doing your best with the time that you've been given. It's the only thing really that you can control as a player. So let's see what they decide to run.
Lister, the pass to Hodges. Here's Askew. Down low. It's stolen by Milicic. Here's Jackson. It doesn't go for him. And so it's Chicago winning this one. And this win puts them squarely in the driver's seat in the series. Up now, Greg, 2-0 with all the momentum on their side.
I mean, in fantastic shape right now. If they can capitalize on this victory and win game 3, you can just about put this series to bed.
You got it. That concludes game 2 of the NBA Finals. For Brett Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.